7, which he's fortunately not on due to the lack. He is, I'm sorry to say this, but lazy. But still. Yes, I know. I'm trying to figure out which one is Sam because my thing hasn't been updated. Yep, there we go. There we go. That's him. Yes, I gave him a red power sword, which he's gonna have to trade over to Drako because Drako prefers red, and we're gonna have to find you a black one, buddy. Blech. But anyway, we established the Wolf Guardian clan together, and yes, I need to buy him a black scarf. Yes, I need to get him a black sword, which he's gonna have to trade over his red sword for Drako to get the orange one. And I'm sorry, bro, but you're gonna have to change that purple scarf to a black one, and we're gonna have to find Drako a little bit of a reddish one. But unfortunately, I only have one that is red, and unfortunately, that is my rare gem holiday scarf, which shows alphanism in the pack. But anyway, it doesn't matter. We have officially started. Yes, the fox hat is a freedom fox hat. I get it. I need to find the orange one to match my pattern. And I wanted to give you an update about the amulet that my friend gave me. So I'm going to have to switch my animals really fast to show you that. And unfortunately, it's going to have to be a little different because I got a little hamster that looks similar to his. If you notice, that water dragon, Drakos, or Ryan's, is actually close to similarity. You can see right here in the picture, click up, it's almost close to my hamster, which unfortunately I forgot the name, but they look exactly like twins, so I'm not going to judge. Bleh. But yeah, anyway, we started the pack, and the head HQ, unfortunately, is Epic Wonders. Yes, the lack of spaces that we have in Jama is that, and I think Drako is one of them. Yep, Drakowulf is off and out. Bro. What are those? What are those? Oh my god. Drako, what are those, man? Are those rare socks? Oh my god, they are. He surprised me. Alright, I'm not gonna joke anymore, but still. I gotta do that one of those gag. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Drako. I couldn't help it. But anyway, he's an alpha in the group, along with Ryan Hunter 97, along with me. So there's three alphas in the group. Yes, the number shows I'm a level 7. And I'm a lot higher than him, but it doesn't matter anyway. So anyway, I wanted to tell you guys that we officially started the Guardian Wolves clan. So the HQ for now will be for Epic Wonders. We're still gonna try finding other spaces that are really fun and everything. So here's the recommendations you need to join the pack. You need to come to Epic Wonders in this world, which I am in, which is Dizara, which is a playing world which no one enters. But I want you guys to be aware that when you change worlds, you gotta look for Dizara in this group, because Dizara is one of the least common groups that have been entered. So if you see a green dot or more or a full sign, that's not where you need to go. You need to look for Dizara, which I'm in, which is not showing up. Dera is a hack area. Niles a hack area. And Picos, which my friend is in, is also a hack area. So I want you guys to be aware that these three areas, not Drea, Nile, and Picos, are hacking areas, which I was in, and I officially lost two items, so I want you guys to have a heads up on that, okay? So for now, Epic Wonders in Dinas, or how you already pronounce it, is officially the Clan HQ, which my brother marked right around here in a roleplay we were doing, but it's still there. I can see it, not you guys, but it's in this area, which we officially marked it with the swords. Unfortunately, this is the only area we have for HQ that's available in this world. Next area where we can also meet up at is not actually in Coral Canyons. It's actually in the Coral Pathway, Canyon Pathway, which is officially the meeting area for the wolves. Instead of HQ meeting up into everything, that's the HQ where we rest and hide and everything, which has lots of water in it, thank God. Unfortunately, canyon pathways is the only area we can do meetings in because no one comes through coral pathways that often. Next area we might have as an area that I've been looking around the areas like that are close to coral canyons, these two forest-like areas. I have to say, guys, but the forest area that I find that's best for the clan will have to be in Sapiduria, or however you say it, forest. We'll just call it forest for short for now, which is the only area I think is best for hunting and training grounds. Yes, I know what you're thinking. Why did I pick this area? Why didn't I pick one of the other areas on the map? Because, one, Mount Silver is a frozen iceland, and two, the temple, there's actually a temple-like area, but there's too many floors there, and there's very little food source that I can find. But I was close to picking out the temple, because if you look at the map real closely, you can see that the temple has old water there. Sorry, I choked it up a little bit. You can see that the water here is fresh, but you got these spiders and some not like fish, and not only that, there's a game out here which involves our worst hated enemies, the phantoms, which I'm not gonna lie, we hate them all. And you can see them falling out of the sky right here, and I'm not doing a joke. There they go. There's a volcano in this area, and I do not want any of the clan members to get hurt, so I didn't officially pick this area as a resource. The next area that I was thinking that we can get clan pets, yes, we can get pets in the clan, will have to be an pet shop, or however you say the sound, bleh. Pause, yes, this is the only area that I can only officially establish clan pets. Unfortunately, the bees are not available anymore, so for those of you who are joining the clan, the only pets I can tell you guys can get are either seahorses, which are underwater pets, the bees, which one they'll come back in, and everyone's least favorite animal, the hamster. You can't do anything with them except for feeding them, I hate to say it, candy corn. Wait, what's up? Does that butterfly have statulas as wings? What the heck? Oh my god, and this frog's just sleeping there. That's nice. So the only way you can get your hamsters is you come to Paws and Claws, or if you're looking for a pet, you had to pick a hamster out from here. Wait. Oh great, there's the same butterfly again. Unfortunately, guys, you cannot get any pet item homes for your pets. These are all member item pets area. The only area you can get for a pet to be in, it's in the cardboard box. Castle. Pet cardboard castle. Which, unfortunately, is way too much for me to handle because I really don't like using these. And I'm low on my gems because I had to buy some gifts to my alpha brothers. Yes, I always buy them gifts on here. Don't lie. And everything. Wait. Is it hamster wearing a tiara? Oh my god. So, yeah, the only area you can get is either a bee when they come back and or a hamster. So, those are the other recommendations I am officially giving out. So, one more thing to let you guys know. Before I sign off of here and post this on YouTube, to let you guys know, tomorrow is when we're going to have to put down my dog, Princess. Unfortunately, the poison has spread too far, so I'm not going to do a montage because I don't know how to do a montage of my dog, but she's going to have to be put down tomorrow for cancer for the poison that she has, unfortunately, and I really love my dog. Unfortunately, we're going to have to put her down because the poison is spreading. If you're wondering how she got the poison, it's from a toad. They got the toad out, but the poison already spread it. So, we're going to have to put her down pretty soon. Tomorrow is the last day. And right before Valentine's Day, I do not want to lose my best friend. Unfortunately, we're going to have to put her down. I'm really sorry, guys, but she's a good dog. And I want you guys to say, we love you, Princess, in the comments below and everything. So if you have any questions about the pack, let me know. Unfortunately, I don't have any more rare weapons or anything. So unfortunately, guys, I'm going to have to trade as much as I can to get some items that you guys need to recommend. So the gifts that I'm giving out, unfortunately, is a rare item, which I only got on Monday. I didn't have enough gems to buy anything, and I'm running out of space, as you can see, so I can't get any more spaces in. So I want to point out the gifts to my brothers. I know Draco likes red, I know Ryan likes black. So if you can tell by these right here, you can tell which one is for which. Blacks, Draco, Ryan. The orange are for me. As you can see, I'm an orange crazed girl. That explains the sword a little bit, if you can see. Red, I'm sorry, buddy, they only had this in pinkish red. So, Ryan, Draco, don't get mad at me, please. So the reds are for Draco, and the orange are for me. As you can see, I got a new star hat. I'm not gonna do anything. So, before I sign off again, I want you guys to know that's the only recommendations I can give out for now. So, before I sign off, I want you guys to have a little bit of a heads up. If you have succeeded in getting some items, and you have successfully made a rainbow potion, which I'm giving you guys a cheat sneak, which is 3 red, 3 greens, and 3 blues. Now, before you say, that is just black, how is that going to make a rainbow potion? How is this going to go to all 3? Watch. Click the flame 3 times. Then, you'll click this tube and watch what happens. It's going to all of the tubes. Now, it doesn't matter which one you select it because it's going to go through all. So, there you get it. And unfortunately, guys, I already have an achievement for that, so I'm just giving you guys a little bit of a cheat sneak on how you can get it. So, they actually changed it up a little bit, so I'm not in the best dress or anything. I only got 1/5, so I'm not really good at best dress, but still. Gems, gemograms, I can't do it anymore. So, here's the gem of fun. You get the chemistress, create Dr. Bear's secret formula, your first buddy, change me rad, crave 25 cups of hot cocoa, and there's the welcome to the club, which I'm not gonna get because welcome to the club has a lot of money to pay for, so I'm just staying with a non-member. The first pet, adopt your first pet, adopt your fourth pet, so you get 4 pets, and the weed is where you ride on different slides. Ride a combination of a total of 50 slides, and which I have. So, we're good. We are all good. Oh, I've already finished all my long shots. And my long shot 10 times, 20 times, 35 times, 50 times. Reach a distance of 10,000 plus in long shot, and getting this one right here is reach a distance of 20,000 in long shot. Oh wow, I already passed all these, so I completed long shot. So yeah. Anyway, one more thing to let you guys know about the amulet, which unfortunately has to be worked with the rainbow potion in order to work, because my fur changes, or actually it's the pattern that changes with it. So, let me show you what I'm talking about. So, this potion is not going to be affected by the transformation when I'm in. But, okay, what's the lag here? What's the lag here? Come on. There we go. It appears lagging a little bit. But, in order for my aiming to work, if you can see in the picture below, due to scary horns or anything, probably when I pop up as the transformation, which I'm going to do a little bit of a play when it finishes, and got the star, demon, angel, wolf, which unfortunately is close to Ryan's form. If you saw his pictures of him in the state, you'll see what we're talking about. Which is a good thing. I'm not gonna lie. It's a good thing. Because we almost look like twins in here. If you saw the picture, that is. We look almost exactly like twins. So, what I'm talking about is when based on what mood I'm feeling, like, on my Animal Jam account, based on how I feel, is based on what's gonna happen. So, let's say, Drako and Jared didn't come on for 15 days, and I started feeling lonely. My star pair was drained from a stars go to a deepest blue based on my help, unfortunately, because based on the mood. So this is an example. Let's say that these two, my pre brothers, didn't come on almost like 15 or more days. It's going to turn to a stale blue, like a saddest blue, or river-like to cry blue, or gator bluish. It doesn't matter what you want to call it, it's still going to be a sad blue. So, unfortunately, that's going to happen based on emotions. Based on emotions, the pattern will change color based on my help. So, let's say she was really enraged at someone, let's say, stalker, for example. Yeah, that stars are going to go to a demon red, and unfortunately, her eyes will change to that color. It's still in black, but they'll just be like a darkest new look, which you do not want to see in battle. Unfortunately, her eyes will change that period in her battle-like state. Which are now a different color in the battle form, which I'm not going to restart anyway. Because I'm a level 7, and I hate losing my high-level animals. So, yeah. So, let's say she's a little bit confused. Let's say, she's a little confused on what is Jared and Drago doing. Let's say they're talking about a conversation she just came online, and, she didn't know what's going on. Let's say that. It'll be like grayish, because gray is the only thing I find confusing. Because, let's just say it's like that. Or silverish gray, or silver-like color. Ryan's is white. His moon pattern is white. If you have not noticed the next pattern over, or back one. Yep, back one. It's back one. If you have not noticed, but that's his pattern. I'm not gonna lie, it's really awesome. His moon better is really awesome. I'm not gonna change mine to moon because I like stars better, and because my wolf here has star power, it has moon power, we're not changing it up. So I'm gonna have to switch my hat to like an orangey star to make my pattern look a little bit more realistic, to inform you that this is a star wolf, and you do not want to mess with a star wolf ever. The last time Starkey messed with the Star Wolf, the things went bad, and I'm not going to lie. They did. Okay. So the Star Wolf hat is for like a mega form, the horns is like a normal version, and the horn, the icicle horn, I know what you guys are going to say in the comments. What are those? What are those? I'm not going to say. That's the beginner form with the icicle horn. The scary horns is the finalist form, which she is finally in. Drako and Ryan. No, actually, Ryan has those two, but he's in a normal, like, state. He can't evolve out of it. But with the hat, I know he looks orange, red. He'll be a mega. Drako will be, has a iron horn, which is a beginner, I think. Then the horns will be in, like, a final state. And then the hat will automatically be the boss mega form. Which, unfortunately, I have. So, we're not gonna, like, twirl around anymore. I'm gonna go back to my, level 7 form. So, there we go. I have to show you guys what those little colors mean. And it only works if I have a rainbow potion. If you see a change without a rainbow potion, that's emotions. If you want to see a change by my help, that will be by, the potion. So, I'm not gonna waste any more of you guys' time. I hope you did enjoy this little bit of the video I have started with the Guardian Wolves and everything. What is going on with my Chrome? My Chrome is lagging out right now. So, I gotta update Chrome a little bit. So, I hope you guys did enjoy this video of what I did with the Guardian Wolves. And I hope you get the tips and the locations of where we're going to be. So, I hope you did enjoy this little bit of a video-ish. I know I need an underwater animal to explore. authorities are not going to even try. No, I'm not. Okay, is my Amazon like transferring me now? Because I need to go back to the Crystal Can, like, if I'm going real fast, because I need to see if they got anything new. Like, for real? Hello? Oh my goodness, it's my host. Oh my goodness. But anyway, I hope you get the gist of what I'm trying to say is, what I'm trying to do or say. But, yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna have to fix up my Google Chrome. Anyway, have a nice day, guys, and I hope you did enjoy this little video. Actually, I'm gonna refresh my page. That'd be a lot faster for me to do. So anyway, I hope you guys really did enjoy this little video. What's happening? Oh, that's nice. That is nice. These I need to go to there because some of these worlds are a little hacky. I better make sure I'm not in a hack-like world when it loads up. But, okay. Wonderful. Oh, Tigris. I forgot to let you know Tigris is also one of the Bavaria world. Okay. So, don't even try going to, Tigris. So, Tigris is a hacking world right now. Okay, there we go. I think we can close down in Jamal Town Square. So, yeah. I hope you guys really did enjoy this video, and I hope you guys have a nice day. And, just to let you know, guys, I hope you really, really want to join the club. This little, clan I started with the help of my brothers. We finally get, with the help of Ryan, actually. Draco was a little bit absent. So, I'm gonna help him around a little bit of the territory he hosts. Of it. So, Camp Pathways is right up in here somewhere in between these two worlds. So, we do a forest, training grounds, the paws and claws, alpha pets, pack pets, members. This, I have to say, is a little bit like a, let's say, like a little bit of a treasure hunting zone because we've had to go through training and basics and everything. And Mount Shivers, two Mountain Squares, and Kumbara. I don't know about these three, but I'm thinking about adding these three to the clan, pack members, territorial. And guess what, guys? We might have a new land unlock. I just found out on the MLG newspaper that they are going to unlock one of these two Shadowlands. So that means Gamma is officially growing. We might have a new land right out under the waters, right here or here. We might have a new land right here beside the Apollos. We might have a mountain-like area open up or a little bit of a hidden land here or here. It depends because we might get a new land. So, hooray! Jamal's crew might be getting a new land. Well, I'm not sure about these on top, but I do know that one of these lands right here on the map might be unlocked. So, yeah. That's all I'm going to tell you guys for now. I hope you did enjoy this, and I hope I see you guys come to Epic Wonders in Dinoz. in Jamal, Ammo Jam. And I hope you guys really do come and find me and join the group and everything. If you have any questions, you can talk to me on my DeviantArt page, which is Toriola192, which I'll put the link in the piece below. Who is that? Oh, one of my friends and everything. And I hope I see you guys there. And if you joined first, you get a prize out of me on my list here. You get to have one of my armor-like areas. And I hope I see you guys real soon. I hope you did enjoy this little video tutorial of the clans that I started with a little help of Ryan on 297. So I give him full credit for me and best of my love too. He's my brother. So anyway, I hope you guys really did enjoy this video. I hope I see you guys there on here pretty soon. And if you have any silly pictures you want to show me, I will automatically love it. So send me some silly pictures of yourself joining Jamal for the first time, just all silly and everything. I won't criticize your art, don't worry. I never criticize art. I never have. So I will pretty much love that. So if you have any comments below, please don't hesitate to call me on my site if you have an account on devinart.com and call my page. I will have no hesitation. And I will really, really appreciate it. And a little bit of a big, big, big smile to my brother, Ryan197, and my other brother, Draco, on the site. So I really will, really love you, brothers. I hope I see you on the clan soon. That way we can level you both up. I'm not lying. You both are really low. I'm way higher than you by 4 levels. Which I probably might be again. Oh my goodness. But anyway, one more thing to do. I have to criticize one of my ex-friends. One of my friends, they actually show everything, that's from the, Animal Jam account. That's pretty much everything there. And, yeah, I'm not gonna lie, this is one of my ex-friends here. I blocked him and everything, so I did not want to bother him. I don't know who was this for, anyway, but, I don't know her, so I'm not gonna do Epic Spike 4. Yes, I want you guys to immediately report this fool and block him. He stole my items really badly. I am still mad at him. I criticize him. I will go to his location and say, haha, you're a wimp and everything because of what he done. And I even told him, if he doesn't return my items, I will have someone in my clan to get on him. And unfortunately, I have. And he did not give back my items. He traded them all. So I'm going to have to start officially over. As you can see, I have to get my levels high again. Great. And the Phantom War will not come back on pretty soon. So it's a limited edition game, along with the carnivals that are here and the party items icon. So, unfortunately, I'm going to have to criticize him pretty fast. And, unfortunately, I'm going to have to start my game or my den all over again. So, yeah. So, please, please, please do that to this fool. Criticize him. I don't care. I really don't care about him right now. And everything. So, please do that. And I really hope I see you guys in the clan. So, I'm wasting enough time. I'm almost out of time anyway. So please, please don't hesitate to join the clan and the world of Diza. And